Sean was telling us about his childhood and how everything changed when his mom committed suicide. He was only 16 when that happened. Much later, he got a horse, and that changed everything.
I've always wanted a horse. On a whim in 2012, so 6 years ago, I bought a horse. It was a total impulse purchase. He's come to be like a source of sanity for me, like, because I find out that I too suffer from depression. And so I'm not on meds, but he just makes me happy. And my doctor is like, he's good for your mind, your body, your soul. It's a tremendous amount of exercise to ride a horse too. Like, it's a workout. And so he's just a cool little guy.
And with that, we are off to the stables.
Oh my God, I love this song.
I was such a fool.
It's actually a good opportunity to get a sample of the kind of songs that Sean likes to sing.
We'll be united, that is how this ends.
That's it. We are done for the day. Now, I still need to talk to Sean a little bit more before I tackle his song. He shared a lot about his childhood and his mom, but I'm gonna need to know a little bit more about where he's at right now. So that's what we're gonna do next. Oh, and guess what? Tamara has never ridden a horse before. So we're doing that right now too. You know what? It's been a good day. Except maybe when Philo did this to my GoPro. Not cool, Philo. Hey, thanks for watching. Okay, so you've heard Sean's story. What's yours about? Did you overcome something difficult or tragic? What do you do for your mind, body, and soul? Let us know in the comments section below. Sean and I read all your comments. We'll be happy to respond. And be sure to hit subscribe because his song is coming up real soon.